Hey guys, Mitsubishi has found its way up in the industry through the recent past. It has consistently provided users with outstanding products that display pure excellence in every context. One of the best products they have to offer is heat pumps. There are a number of options in the market, which makes it difficult to choose the best one. In this video, we compiled a list of the top 5 Mitsubishi heat pumps on the market today. Be sure to watch till the end for our best recommendation. If you want more information or updated pricing on the products mentioned here, check out the links in the description below. If you have another product you'd like us to review, let us know by leaving a comment down below. So, without further ado, let's get started. First we have Mitsubishi MU-ZGL-12NA. One of the greatest incentives for investing in this unit is its low price point. But what stood out to us for this unit was entirely different. Looking at this product, we realized that it comes with an extremely easy installation process, and that was a highlight for us. Its pros are, it's built with top quality materials ensuring a better durability. It provides a great value for money, featuring as a low cost product. It allows a 5-year basic warranty on parts in case of any problems. It's the perfect unit for a small house and does not occupy great space. And it functions entirely to reduce your energy bills by reducing energy consumption. However, it may not work efficiently for bigger homes. It does not feature great temperature control, and mounting accessories may need to be purchased separately. Bottom line is, the unit comes with a very helpful guide. It offers exceptionally quiet functionality, and it's remarkably efficient. Next we have Best Mitsubishi Mini Split Heat Pump, Mitsubishi MU-ZGL-24NA. The size of this unit is deceivingly small, but manages to provide functionality that is at par with all the other products of its type. This unit is compact and slim, and can easily be placed anywhere you wish to place it. Its pros are, it's ideal for a large house, maintaining its efficiency. The near-silent functioning of the unit ensures no disturbances. The ductless feature allows great convenience of installation. It's a compact-sized unit that can be easily fit in any designated space. And it can turn itself back on after a power outage without requiring any extra efforts. However, the operational instructions are quite vague, and the precision of temperature control is not the best for this unit. Bottom line is, it offers near-silent functioning. It has the ability to function well in bigger homes, and it excels in all aspects. Next we have Best Mitsubishi Ductless Heat Pump, Mitsubishi MZ-GL-12NA. There is a lot that this heat pump has in store for its users, from its obvious ductless quality to its outstanding design that enhances its functionality. There's a lot that this product has going for itself. But what really stands out to us is its ENERGY STAR rating. Its pros are, the small size is the ideal unit for a small-sized house. It's one of the best ductless heat pumps available in the market. It has a handheld control for users, allowing them great convenience. It comes with a built-in dehumidifier to get rid of all the excess humidity. And it's an ENERGY STAR rated product that ensures to keep your energy consumption at bay. However, it can't be used ideally in large-sized houses. Users may have trouble getting the hang of the unit's operation, and the build quality is not as good as that provided by other products. Bottom line is, it provides a ductless feature. It also ensures that all its features perform equally well, and the unit is absolutely worth the cost. Next we have runner-up, Mitsubishi MU-ZGL-15NA. Power outages can happen anywhere, but the trouble of having to start your unit again after a power outage is not an issue with this unit. Following a power outage, the unit is designed to auto-start itself once the power is back. Its pros are, the indoor unit comes with a standard hybrid pre-filter. It comes with a wireless remote that allows easy operation of the unit. The unit provides extremely quiet operation that creates no disturbances. It features an auto-restart that turns on the unit automatically after a power outage. And it allows you to choose the fan speed between quiet, low, medium high, and super high. However, the filter only filters out bigger dust particles. It may be slightly more expensive than other units, and the mounting process may be tricky due to the weight of the unit. Bottom line is, the product ranks high on this list. It maintains the ambient temperature, and it provides users with the perfect heat pump functionality. Finally, we have best overall, Mitsubishi MZ-FH-15NA. The filtration system of this unit is a lot more advanced than that. It allows filtration of not only macro particles, but also finer particles as well as bacteria, maintaining a healthier environment. Its pros are, it features a hot start technology that prevents cold drafts. It's equipped with the IC Sensor 3D that detects fluctuation in temperature. It comes with an advanced filtration system that removes nanoparticles as well as bacteria. H2i technology is designed to provide consistent functioning even in low or negative ambient temperatures. And the precision temperature control technology allows users to control the temperature just according to their need. However, it may not be as quiet as other units. The installation of the unit may be a little tricky, and the instructions provided in the manual are not very clear. Bottom line is, the product is undoubtedly one of the best rated ones. This provides functionality that is better than that provided by all other products. And it comes with great features that put its functionality on a whole other level. There you have it, our top 5 Mitsubishi heat pumps on the market. Check out the links in the description below for detailed information and latest pricing. If you thought this video was helpful, please smash that like button and consider subscribing. If you didn't, let me know why in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.